It's positive. She's a carrier, sir. Understood. Go find the others.
Didn't expect you guys so soon. Would have cleaned up.
It's fine.
Rose, did you want to see what's on the telly? That night in Derby chat. Did you hear Dr. Ada's last broadcast?
For everyone we've lost, an ember burns out in our hearts. Offer a helping hand. Reach out to one another. Too many have died. Now is the time to unite. Everyone, I urge you to keep on fighting. People fear us, even those with good intent. A voice that speaks to the masses has indoctrinated our society. Never lose faith. A safe haven exists.
It's called an acrostic paragraph. It's the first letter of each sentence. It spells out a message.
For an opinion.
Yeah, it's an old military base not far from here. I think that's where she's holed up.
That could be just a coincidence.
No, I've always known that her and her crew are in the area. This is the best piece of intel we've had for a very, very long time. So don't waste it.
What's the plan?
Word on the grapevine is that the GO are stationed in the area. So I've called my friends Angie and Vass to help out. Angie's built a device which will jam the GO's satellite frequencies, meaning Rose will go undetected. But the catch is they have analog backups, which they'll run up against the car.
If we can block out what the scanner's transmitting, there's no way they'll know that it was a carrier. What it actually does is it sends high-power microwaves out.
Yes, you got.
Signal me?
Δεν μπορείς να φούρνω με κρυκλημάτων το πράγμα. Είναι δημιουργούντας μια εντατική ηλεκτρομαγνητική έκρηξη που επικεντρώνεται στο σαρωτή. Είχες μια δουλειά. Μια δουλειά! Και του γάμισες!
Sorry about that.
And that's where Vass comes in. He's reinforced the car walls, blocking any activity coming from inside. Well, now the GO will have your names in the system. That's why we get to these. Darren Coulter and Marley Coulter. I can trust you'll fill Rose in.
What do we do once we're through?
Go north. 50 miles past the first checkpoint, you'll find an old army base. Hey, it's gonna work.
Striving for our freedom makes you wonder, are we human? But according to those with the golden baton, clearly these guardians of order don't want us coexisting. To put it simply, they want us eradicated. Understand that governments only fear what they cannot control. Maybe this evolution came a millennium too early.
Dad.
Did I wake you?
No, I can't sleep.
Well, neither can I.
How's your leg?
My leg is fit as a fiddle. Your mother wanted to move to the country.
Really?
Yeah. She wanted to start up a school for kids. Teach them how to horse ride.
What did you say?
I told her that we were 16 and that she was nuts. Maybe you can do it one day.
Hey. So, it runs on a timer, but aside from that, it's like your standard EMP. Just press it when you're as close as possible.
Make sure you keep your daughter in the back.
Sorry?
Your daughter, make sure she's in the back seat. Doors are more secure.
Thanks.
El tipo te importa.
Hay de que vamos.
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, Dad. Uncle Dane said you can teach me how to drive.
Did he?
Innocent till proven guilty, brother.
You know what a clutch is? That's what I thought. I bet we wait till you're a little older, okay?
All right.
What's the alternative?
What do you mean?
If no one's there.
Yeah. guess you just have to keep moving. Oh, I, got these for you. Help you fill in.
Thanks.
You look after yourself, Jackie boy.
Good to see you, brother.
Just a routine check. Can we see some ID? Hands where I can see him.
Scanner's not working.
What?
It's not picking up anything.
Get the analog one. Run it against the doors. Name?
Darren Coulter.
Date of birth?
December 3rd, 1982.
Let him through!
Back on!
Get out of the car! Now! Hurry up! What? Move! Move it! Get on the ground! Now! Take the girl! We have a positive on our girl, roughly 12 to 13 years of age. Understood. We also have a male companion with her. negative. Good sir, he's clean. Understood. Our orders are to bring her in. Put her in cuffs if you can't contain her!
Archie.